Welcome to part 4 of the FEI Dressage World Cup season review. The German town of Neumünster hosted the ninth leg, and once again it was the Germans who dominated the leaderboard, showing just how strong a nation they are when it comes to this discipline. Helen Langer-Hannenberg and the ever-reliable Damsey FRH took the lead with a score of 85.220%. But it was the birthday girl, Jessica von Bredow-Werndl and TSF Delera BB, scoring an incredible personal best of 89.640%.
Her music from La La Land. This gave me goosebumps watching her at the Europeans back in August last year. And I'm sure it's going to do the same again today. And we already have a 10 on the leaderboard for that first halt, and another 10 for the passage. I have a feeling we're going to see a few more of those today. She was our winner here yesterday in the Grand Prix with 81.5, the only rider to get over 80%, and she was over 3% ahead of the rest of the field. Jessica making this all look so easy. She's got a smile on her face. The mare looks like she's smiling too. Wonderful fluency in all of her transitions. This is really what dressage is all about. Beautiful harmony and beautiful partnership. Got straight tens for the PF and for the transitions from passage to PF, and again in that last PF again. Phenomenal. Lovely one-time changes. Back into her trot tour. This is really where she picked up the marks at the beginning of her test. And you can see why. Again, just looking so effortless. She pick up some more tens on her final centre line. I'm sure she can. Yes, she can. A test from Jessica von Bredow-Werndl, the birthday girl. So many tens. What a test from Jessica von Bredow-Werndl. And what a score, 89.640. A personal best for Jessica on her birthday. What a special, special day this is for her and Delera BB. Here are the official results. In the lead and taking away those 20 points, Jessica von Bredow-Werndl and TSF Delera BB, 89.640. Isabel Vert are in second with Emilio 107, 88.450.
The penultimate leg came from Gothenburg, the destination of last year's final, and once again the crowd in the Scandinavium were treated to an incredible afternoon of dressage.
Now for Denmark, Cathrine Dufour with Attbygaard's Cassidy. Cassidy, 17-year-old gelding. They finished third in the Grand Prix, 76.348. The winning score in the Grand Prix was Benjamin Werndl, who becoming last here in the freestyle. His score was 77.587. Cathrine Dufour, third in the Grand Prix, 76.348. Victorious at the first leg in Herning, that was back in the third week in October. Judge at sea, given 9 for all the first 4 movements. Fabulous canter pirouette. Scores coming in, 2 tens for the canter pirouette. Charges of M and B. It's the first tens we've seen here in Gothenburg this weekend, or today in the freestyle. Straight into the halt, and a superb test from Cathrine Dufour with Attbygaard's Cassidy. This is going to be massive. 87.860. That is a huge score. That's a new leader.
Last to go was Germany's Benjamin Werndl. Remarkably, for the fourth time this season, he set a personal best of 86.170%, but would have to settle for second place behind Cathrine Dufour. So the German riders dominated the standings in the Western European League after 10 legs. Jessica von Bredow-Werndl led the way on 72 points, closely followed by her brother Benjamin Werndl and compatriots Frederick Wanderers and Helen Langer-Hannenberg. Due to the global coronavirus outbreak, the final qualifier in Sertogenbosch and the FEI World Cup finals in Las Vegas were unfortunately cancelled. So we will have to wait another year to see if anyone can take the dressage crown from defending champion Isabelle Ver. Still, it's been a remarkable season with some incredible performances. From the rising stars to veterans of the ring, personal records have been smashed and the crowds have been wowed by these wonderful partnerships.
The atmosphere in there tonight was so buzzy. You could really feel it when you rode in.
Now this competition is really hotting up here.
It's something I've dreamed of, actually, and it's like a dream coming true, and this is like the perfect dancing partner I could wish for.
Beautiful harmony and beautiful partnership. This is really what dressage is all about.
I could not be more happy. Super proud, amazing feeling, and Quantico was a superstar today. It's my personal best. You know, 80% is no easy score to achieve, so I'm very, very, very happy.
A super test from that combination.
That just gave me goosebumps.
Oh, he felt great today. He was really like on fire and he was really fresh this whole weekend. But it is every show the same. He loves the freestyle.
What a finish. So many tens.
Today it's really unbelievable. It was, I think, maybe its best freestyle. No mistakes. I really have to say that was fantastic.
Join us again in October when the next series of the FEI Dressage World Cup kicks off in Herning as the road to the 2021 finals in Gothenburg gets underway.